reduction, but if you look in terms of dollars, $3 billion.
If not, the yeas are 54, the nays are 46.
Today, we in the Senate have the opportunity to take a major step forward in ending the horrific war in Yemen and alleviating the terrible, terrible suffering being experienced by the people in one of the poorest countries on earth.